Hey yo everyone, welcome to another blind walkthrough episode for the game Xenoblade Chronicles 3D. So I've entered the Tephra Cavern. Rumble Stonefly. I thought that was a monster over there. Spring of Grief. Ugh. Ice Aether Deposits. Find Aether Deposits and Harvest Crystals. Harvest very pure Aether Crystals from Aether Deposits. When you have exhausted the supply, try returning later. Small ice crystal. Titan's gift. Alright. Desert crabble. So I got broken pincers. Okay, that was an easy enough objective. Cannot make a heart to heart with this character yet. Noble Brog. Block Garter, Small Bronk Crystal, Bronk Smelling Salt, and I complete a quest. Wind Vang. Explore this place a little more on the top. This is where I came from. Really can't remember. Okay, yeah, it is. Confusion Ivy. So I got a small ice crystal. Yeah, just keep following the ether lights. Yeah, I gotta look back and forth at the map on the lower screen and look at the camera in upper screen.
Don't really remember anything.
Is that why you do it?
We were always helping Dixon with his research and trying to figure out the Monado.
Maybe. Part of me does see it as something to remind me of my mum and dad. But mainly, if it really is the sword that the Bionis used to kill the Mekonis, like in the legend, I want to work out its secret. That's the real reason.
I've got it. You were chosen by the Monado.
What?
Don't you see? Not even Dunban can handle it. It ain't chance that you can and he can't. I'll take the next watch. You get some rest.
Okay, I'll try. Night, Ryan.
I didn't target anything.
It wasn't a dream. It wasn't a vision. What should I do? I could tell Ryan.
making sure where I stand at. Oh boy, that was surprising. Still on level 14, but almost on level 15. Tatty armor. Mementos of Lost Sun.
What on Bionis are those? Monsters egg sacs, I think. But it looks like there are Mechon parts inside as well. Man, what kind of monsters are they? Probably some type of arachno. Ryan, get back!
Sound types will attack in response to noise. These will attack if they hear someone run past them.
If I can get up there, I should be able to reach him.
An icon displayed on the climbable walls and pillars. Move towards the place with an automatic start climbing.
I need to be even stronger.
Alright, got... Found Villa Lake and now... Where am I going? Can't run up there. Shinook. Haven't time to lose. If only Shulk could jump higher. new shield, new art learned. The party can now have visions of the future. During battle, the party will be able to see in advance the dangers that await. Pay attention to the vision tags. Attacker attack tag, time tag, victim status tag. The vision tags show information about what will happen in the future. Use the information to act in advance. Wall text, talent arts, red text, physical arts, blue text, ether arts. The color of the art name tells you which type of art the monster will use. Warn party members about future dangers. Press B near another party member to warn them about the future danger before vision becomes reality. There must be at least one block in the party gauge. Warning a party member about the future will allow you to select an art for them to perform. They will automatically target the monster that attacked in the vision. Work together to change the future. Warning another party member about the future and using their arts might change the future. When the future changes, the vision tag is destroyed and a new future is born. Avoid danger by changing the future in your favor. How to change the future. A monster's talent could only be blocked using shield. When attacked with the Arachno Crush talent art, if the party leader is Ryan, tell Shulk to use shield to change the future. If the party leader is Shulk, activate the Monado and use shield to change the future.
Right! I'll hold off the big ones attacks with the Monado! You deal with all the little ones!
Arachno Crush. Arachno Crush. Alright, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.